Welcome back. You're live with Espresso here on SABC3, buzzing with Olympic excitement this morning. Why? Because South Africa netted their second gold medal in the pool last night, courtesy of Chad Leclos, the 20-year-old, blowing the field away. I think no one expected him to beat Michael Phelps, which he did. Now, we thought it only proper to have us joined on the line by one of our golden boys. He's been there, he's won a gold medal, and of course, he represents Cameron van den Berg, and I think all swimmers here in South Africa. Joining us on the line is Rake Netling. Rake, what is the vibe like? How are things going in London?
Yeah, so far it's going great with a gold medal in the bag. That's, can't complain. I've been here almost 2 weeks and, London is just amazing. It's a lot different than Beijing. The atmosphere is electric and, looking forward to the second week of the Olympics.
Now, what an incredible race we saw last night. Chad Leclos finishing ahead of Michael Phelps. As someone who's won gold before, who's been through this story, tell us what he's going through in this Olympics.
We've known for 4 years that something special was on the way. We just had to control it. And that swim was the culmination of 14 years, but more in particular, the last 4 years since Beijing, and we kept talking about just landing the plane, and all the hard work was done, in the 4 years, and the heats, and semifinals and finals was just a culmination of that, and just had to go finish it off, and it was perfect. It was absolutely a perfect swim.
Really was a perfect swim. What were you expecting out of the Olympics? Did you expect this from either Chad or from Cameron?
I don't think he realizes, what he's done. But I think it will start to sink in over the months and even over the years. I know for myself, for me, it really only sunk in 4 years after we got to Beijing and we didn't do as well as we wanted. And I just realized how special that moment was, and it's going to take a while for him, thinking. I think when he arrives back in South Africa and he sees the support, he's got an idea through social media and through Twitter and the response that's been there, but I think when he lands at OR Tambo and he sees the support and what it meant for the people, it will sink in a bit more.
Then what do you have to say about our latest Olympic champion? What an incredible performance from Chad Leclos last night. Just a great vibe in Team South Africa.
Yes, he's been performing great, and we've always known that Chad has tremendous ability and talent, and he's really got nothing to lose. He loves to chase people down. He's a racer. And that's his mentality, and I think he's gonna make us proud. I think everybody should be very proud of this young boy, because he is really still a young boy. He's only 20 years old, and he's still gonna do great things.
Well, Rake, thank you so much for everything you've done for the sport, for linking up with us this morning. We will be chatting to you during the course of the week, but thank you so much. We really do appreciate you touching base from the other side of the world.
Okay, Graham, and thank you very much for the support, from South Africa. Myself and Cameron, we appreciate it, and it really spurs on all the athletes to greater heights.
Well, what an emotional night. Thanking Rake there, coming to us from London, the 2012 Olympics home base. He's there representing Team Swimming, and of course, is Cameron van den Berg's manager. Now, Chad put in the performance of his life, and he seemed to be almost more surprised than the commentators at beating out the greatest Olympian ever.